The 2023 PBS Fort Wayne Writers Contest was made possible through the support of Automotive Color and Supply.
My Pet Dragon by Mason Craun. Hello, my name is Philip, and I have something really cool to tell you. You probably know how some kids have dogs, cats, lizards, and hamsters, but I have something different, something big, something that is very unusual. A dragon. Yes, I know it's pretty crazy, but once I tell you about him, you're going to like him a lot. This big guy's name is Cole. And do not freak out. It's not like he's going to eat you. I think. Cole loves to eat pretty much anything, but what he loves most of all is peanut butter sandwiches. Cole might be an awesome pet, but he's really hard to take care of, and don't even get me started on bathroom duty. Cole might be hard to take care of, but you definitely want to be around him when you're bored because he is the best playmate. Has anybody seen my ball? Cole likes playing games like tag, but he's definitely not good at hide and seek. I don't know about you, but I think it's pretty cool to be the only kid with a mythical creature for a pet, right? The end.